Day three. I slept in this morning. 2.5 hours. So my whole routine has gone out the window. It's been raining. It's very cold. And I've been putting off getting in this tub. And I just keep peeking out the door. Like this. However, I'm holding myself accountable. Let's do this, let's do this. I've just been filling up, so I'll turn that off. Oh boy. Great goddess. This is a struggle. Like, my feet are in. I really just want to jump out. Some days it's just harder than others. But now I can't feel the bottom of my legs, so I need to get in, I need to get in, I need to get in. Come on, Joanne. Took me 3 minutes to get in here. Well, I'd another 2 hours on top of that. Now I'm in. Feels nice. Day three, cold water journey, holding myself accountable.